VNS Therapy is designed specifically for people living with uncontrolled seizures. The goal of VNS Therapy is to prevent seizures before they start and stop them if they do. How? Through the use of a small device implanted during a short outpatient procedure that usually has you home the same day. The VNS Therapy device sends mild pulses through the vagus nerve to areas of the brain that are associated with seizures. These pulses are delivered at regular intervals, all day, every day. If you have a breakthrough seizure with VNS Therapy, an additional dose of therapy may help stop or shorten your seizure, decrease its intensity, and/or improve recovery after your seizure. VNS Therapy offers two ways to deliver an extra dose of therapy. One way is the detect and respond feature. It detects a rapid rise in heart rate, which is often associated with the start of a seizure. The device responds by delivering an extra dose of therapy. In many cases, this can stop a seizure. Another way is with a VNS therapy magnet. This optional feature allows patients and caregivers to manually deliver an additional dose of therapy when a seizure is about to start, or if it has already started. Most of my patients are looking for better seizure management, and with it, a better quality of life.